lineup on Friday night against Tampa, that'll make it, I mean, that's going to add some excitement. And why wouldn't the Yankees, who have the Adams back, you know, listen, if you can add A-Rod on Friday, Jeter on Saturday, maybe Grandison next week, bring in Soriano, all of a sudden things are looking up. All of a sudden, now, how long would you have A-Rod here? Remember, if and when the suspension comes down, it could be tomorrow, it could be next week, it could be 2 weeks, it could be 3 weeks, who knows? As long as he appears, let's take it from a baseball standpoint, not from a biogenesis standpoint of what happened, because none of us know what happened and what the evidence is and what's going to stand up and what's not. Forget that. That's a different item here. Right now, let's take a baseball. Right now, if he appeals that, everything we've heard and what I heard from the Player Association heads when I was out doing the charity event last Wednesday is the appeals, the hearings will probably be next year, which would mean A-Rod would be clear to play the entire rest of the season. So, I mean, this has got to be very good news to the Yankees, unless there's some reason that they don't want A-Rod in the lineup. Now it's up to the Yankees, because there's been this yin and yang. A-Rod doesn't want to play because he's got something up his sleeve, or the Yankees don't want A-Rod to play because they got something up their sleeve, trying to get the money back. And trying to, you know, either get money back from insurance or push A-Rod to a settlement or whatever. Now A-Rod says he's cleared and ready to play. What do you mean clear? Well, my understanding is A-Rod got a second opinion and he has been told, you're ready to go. He says he feels ready to go, from my understanding, and he has already told the Yankees he wants to and is ready to be in the lineup Friday night. And I, for one, will tell you, I'm going to be there. I'm looking forward to it if that's the case. What would the Yankees say? Put him in a lineup. Why wouldn't you want to get A-Rod back? Hopefully get Derek back the next day. They're talking August 1st maybe for Grandison. Bring in Soriano, and all of a sudden you just added four bats to this lineup, and this team looks like a different team overnight. So that is big news. And I'm sure it was, to me, surprising news, because that's not what we were hearing about where A-Rod was injury-wise. And I didn't know, you know, I was looking at this saying, where'd this quad come from? How bad is he hurt? And I think everyone's feeling was A-Rod didn't want to play. Well, clearly A-Rod now wants to play, has told the Yankees he's ready, willing, and able to play, and he got a second opinion to back it up. We'll talk about that with a special guest right after this.
Right now at Mavis Discount Tire, buy three name brand tires and get the fourth tire free. Or get back $70 on a set of Michelin tires. Restrictions apply. Need tires? Save money at Mavis Discount Tire.
America's Discount Tire Store.
Mike, meet Joe DiMaggio.
Mr. 56-game hitting streak?
No, I'm the other Joe DiMaggio of Tenafly Kia, which is only 10 minutes from the George Washington Bridge in Jersey. And I have a pretty impressive record, too. Tenafly Kia is ranked number one on the East Coast for customer satisfaction. Kia's 10-year, 100,000-mile limited powertrain warranty certainly plays a part in that, but our team of all-stars does, too. Visit TenaflyKia.com and drive the 2014 Sorento for just $129 a month. It's daily deals like this that makes Tenafly Kia worth the drive.
And as you can see, the kitchen has all new appliances.
Wow, this is exactly what we're looking for. Everyone dreams of owning a home, and it's Matt's job to help them find it. But these days, practically all of his clients start their search online. He needed the right time.
somebody running in my virginity. Bobby, running my virginity.
Bobby robbed me of my virginity. Proteins go hard. Two new tracks. The record, Burn Hell. Coming at ya. That's what we should do. Hi, what'd they say? I haven't talked to you, this audience, in a while. Drive time. We should start a new season. We are at that pivotal moment, but I'll keep it going. I'll keep it going. I should, in my ever sorry quest, that was I created a compound word with a Canadian accent on the word sorry. Ever sorry quest. My autobiography. No, but my quest to finish the Twipella album with the songs I've been singing every once in a while on here. I should just do this the entire ride and force myself to create songs on the spot. It's an idea. I gotta get a keyboard. Maybe right on my dash. Like a little Casio keyboard, battery powered. Velcro that thing in. What else can I do to my car to make it much, that much, more glaring and that I want to get pulled over? I don't live here.